Hey everyone, Earth Gamer Ronin here, and today we're going to be playing a cute little game called Iggy's Egg Adventure. So, I'll warn you, I am not the best at platformers. However, since this video has failed to save twice before this recording, I have gotten some experience and gotten to know the first level a little bit. So, hopefully I won't be too horrific, but don't worry if you enjoy watching me fail and seeing me in pain. You will get to see that a lot throughout this series here. So, as I have mentioned, I am bad at platformers, so this isn't really going to be the main sort of game genre that's going to be on my channel. More of just a sort of little side thing, just so we can see some cute, well, dinosaurs in quotation marks, because clearly, not all the characters are dinosaurs. Oh no, it's the game about to crash. Whew, okay, good, the game didn't crash. Nor did my recording program, I don't think. If I have to record this video again, guys, I might just give up at this point. Well, I'll make it through. I'll make it through one of these days. So, one thing you might notice about this whole, like, sort of setup here is that, everything seems to look a little bit nicer and sound a little bit better. And that is because I have a completely new computer here with a new recording program, and I haven't put in my new mic yet, so I'm just gonna go with the internal mic and see if that works. But it should be at least fairly decent. So, yeah, let's try it and start over for the third time. Third time's the charm, guys. Let's do this. I still don't understand if the raptor's supposed to be stealing the eggs, or like, if they're her eggs. Doesn't make sense to me. This is another part that doesn't quite make sense to me, because, I mean, pay attention closely. Pretty sure these guys are not an agricultural society, so they can't really have tomatoes on top of their omelets, as well as how did they get their hands on plates and frying pans. However, I'm not gonna question that. Actually, wait a minute. I just did, didn't I? Alright, let's jump right back into this game. To be honest, I'm not looking forward to playing this first level again. However, I will make it through. Just cause it's a cute little game. And it's kind of fun. I mean, it would be nice if I could get past the first level now. Recording program. Alright, so here we got the nice little house cave rock thing. Fully Patrick Star right here. Patrick Star's house, guys. So, let's see, we got Mom's bed, and he's bed, and we play as Iggy right now, so, that's kinda cute, and kinda depressing too, cause Mom is probably about to go and get murdered, or, eat or something. For that, or it's gonna be like, or they're just gonna keep her so that she can lay more eggs. Or however that works, cause I'm still not sure if the Mama Raptor was stealing eggs, and like, Iggy's her only child. Or, like, if she, like, all these are her eggs. Like, all these little eggs we're collecting. I don't know. Questions. Questions for the devs, guys. So, hopefully I won't get stuck on any one little bit of this level for too long. Because, I mean, I've played through this whole level already multiple times. And I figured out most of the mechanics that I really need to know for the game. So, for instance, when you jump, the more you hold down the jump, the higher you go. And, so you can, like, do that. And also, I figured out this little part, and I'll show you in a little bit here. Where, you right-click, you have to right-click to jump for. And I was like, oh. Because I was trying to jump it, and I just kept dying. It was really annoying. So I kind of like the achievements in this game. Sadly, you guys won't be able to see the Steam achievements, because I, of course, already got them. But you're welcome to look at my Steam account, in the future, I see the different achievements I have. One of the ones I got was accident prone. That's how many times I failed. Got an achievement for failing. I failed so bad. See, this is the part where you have to hold down W. So, let's see. What else should I talk to you guys about? So, other than the fact that I am bad at platformers and will not be the main part of my channel, what will be part of a main part of my channel will be basically, like, open world sort of games, and especially, like, really, really love things that give me creative opportunities, so I can just build stuff and be creative. It's the part with the bar pack, so you guys can know. We're close to hell. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Another playthrough. Well, this actually... So here, right here, right? This is more of a playthrough slash series. But what I'm going to be recording next, hopefully, will be a multiplayer, walkthrough of the game Magicka. Unlike a playthrough, walkthrough is actually going to help you and give you tips on how to actually complete the game. Unlike, from me right now, showing you tips on how not to complete this game. Difference between a playthrough and a walkthrough, people. Why did that not work? I'm deeply confused. Maybe it's just like, game needs me to spend a certain amount of time on this. It gets annoyed if I don't spend much time or if I, on like, this part, because it wants me to admire the pretty view. Alright, game. I'm admiring the pretty view. Alright, can I move on now? Thanks. Oh, no, I'm not allowed. Right fucking time. Okay. Let's do this. Oh! Ah. Good. Speed up. Ah. Ah. No! New to platformers, guys. New to platformers. I mean, I played them a few times throughout my life, but just not that often. There you go. Eat his face. Just like in Primal Carnage. Which we will be playing, by the way. Didn't explore this last time. However, I think I will. Die, stupid caveman. Dinosaurs eat humans. I know this because I saw Jurassic Park. Oh, look. It's the circle of life. There we go. Steam achievement for you. Hey, no. No throwing rocks. That's mean. Didn't they teach you not to do that in kindergarten? Oh, wait. You didn't go to kindergarten. Ha. You don't even have tomatoes yet, but somehow you do. And it deeply confuses me. Why does that work in platformers? I don't understand. Also, why can't they just stab me when I stand, like, right there? Why must they throw in a straight line? Too many questions. Stop questioning platformers. It's not good. Should have really put something at the end of that tunnel reward. Not just, like, this little egg that was, like, all the way over here. Because you could have totally just gotten that and left. Could have just came down here, got that egg, and went back up without eating all those cavemen. Seemed kind of pointless, actually. I just murdered a bunch of humans. Oh yeah, and then, this is the end of the level, isn't it? And I got a skull now. No, just kidding. I'll play the second level. Well, you guys look forward to the time where I play games that I have skill at. There we go. That's better. Continue. Although I would kind of like to go get that feathered skin, but I guess we'll do that next time. Maybe. Actually, can I return to menu? Return? Why is my mouse, like, not appearing? Almost?
No. Okay. Huh? I'm trying to find the magic spot on my mouse pad. Hey! Instead of getting a new character, which I really want to get soon, I think I'll save a new character. Because, really, it's kind of more important to me we at least get this raptor half right. I mean, his wrists are broken, sure, but we can at least put feathers on him, even if the feathers are inaccurate. Yes, thank you. I would like the feathered one. Feather. Select. There we go. It's much better. Let's continue with our cardinal raptor. Go! Oh, so cute the way it looks. I really like this game, even though it's, like, hard for me. It's just a cute little game, and it has prehistoric creatures in it. Which, by the way, if you guys want to suggest a game that has, modern animals, dinosaurs, or other prehistoric creatures, or mythical creatures, I'm into all that stuff. So, basically, anything animal-related. It doesn't even matter if the animal's real or not. Wolverine! What even is this thing? I think it's supposed to be a wolverine, or a honey badger. Oh, honey badger does care now. Honey badger just got, completely and wholly wrecked. Wrecked. Ready? Ready? Ready to get wrecked? I love how that's a one-hit. I wonder if I'm ever going to get to bite something to death in this game. I mean, I've watched a playthrough by Gaming Beaver. Although, I would not expect, such top quality if I were you from me as Gaming Beaver. Because Gaming Beaver obviously does tons of editing on his videos. I can't even imagine the amount of work that would be. I'm stupid. Okay, good idea. Level sprint. I didn't just go on the leaves just to look cool. His face just got ripped off. Okay. There we go. There we go. Now I feel like a pro. I feel like I'm actually getting good at this game, guys. I'm learning platformers, really. With the first egg right there. See? Keen eyes, guys. Eyes like a modern raptor. Man that animal. Right now. Comment section. I want to see how many of you guys say lizard. It's a pachycephalosaur. Hey, don't we get to play as a pachycephalosaur? Well, I guess they predicted that we can't already unlock the pachy. So then they can make us fight pachys? Is this a thing? Do not hide in the grass from a pachy. It's not worth it. So, what do you guys think? Tell me down in the comment section. Do you think pachycephalosaurs use their skulls for, headbutting matches, or just display, or a combination of the two? I think it's a combination of the two. It's always war, and when it comes to what dinosaurs, did with their, with their, all their different characteristics. So, speaking of, fossils and paleontology. Oh, okay, I'll continue with that sentence after I jump. If I find when I don't talk, I do better up the end. Like so. Okay, we're good. What was I gonna say? Yeah, right. So, the newest fossil discovery I'm aware of is that we have actually found a dinosaur tail, an amber, probably from a small theropod dinosaur. So something that, like, basically something with three toes. So something that footprint vaguely resembled a T-Rex. Wait, let's not do that. Skills! Okay, wait. Okay, let's jump down, rip his face off, and then jump this, and rip his face off. I just want to bite his face off. Okay, there we go. That's better. I completely lost track of what I was saying. Yeah, right, feathered dinosaurs. Leave it, people. The thing. Look at the tail. Mr. Trail trapped in amber. Brand new discovery. Nope. I am Uber Hacksaw. No. Wait. Oh, yeah. Now I'm Uber Hacksaw. Now I'm, like, collecting all the eggs for, like, pride reasons. Now I feel like I'm actually getting better at this game, and it's making me genuinely happy. I do not want to know what happens when I fall in that mud. I wonder if it's, like, instant death. Do this. Okay. I'm not gonna get those eggs. No. Wait a second. Oh, no. No. Worth it. Well, I may as well go back and get those eggs now. I mean, really? Here I am, trying to show my skills, and... yep. Also keeping an eye out for the other eggs, because we gotta get more of those if we want to unlock the new characters. Hey, look! Right as I said that. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna sprint, and jump over there, and I'm gonna rip his face off like that. I love this attack. Kind of inaccurate, but it's kind of cool at the same time! What was that? Okay, new idea. How about you jump on them instead? Okay, that's what I'm gonna do for this guy. I just had to do that. Okay, wait, I feel like there's gonna be a happy here just because there's long rest. Oh no, Gallimimus. What? Doesn't even make sense. Ah! Most of this game is inaccurate anyway, so I'm not gonna question it. You stay down there, Gallimimus. Or worse than the Mimus. I can't even tell. Know what? Run. 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 Crystal killing stuff does give you food occasionally. Yeah, yeah. I mean, I still feel like you should be able to just eat the corpse. But, I mean, I understand how there are herbivores in this game. In which case, why do you eat carcasses all the time, even if you're a pachycephalosaurus or a parasaurolophus? No clue, guys. No clue. Alright, why am I not sprinting? I'm trying to cool and collect all the eggs. Oh, forget that! You're a jagged- No! Oh! Get wrecked! So happy. It's cheating. Not nice to throw rocks. Should have taught you that in kindergarten. Come on. And you can't throw sticks either, okay? It's a rock or a hard place situation. In this case, I chose the hard place. Because, you get it, because caveman's rocks. Well, I'm just gonna leave that caveman there. Make him feel sorry for himself. I don't care if I get an achievement for killing all the humans in the game. I mean, first of all, who cares about humans? This guy cares a lot about eating my face, but, I think he cares a little too much. Iggy, didn't realize how strong this baby raptor was. Honestly, a baby raptor should not be able to kill this much stuff. Iggy, could you move? Move. Okay. Really? Really? Alright. Well, let's hurry up and get on with this level. What I'm gonna do, sprint, jump, jump, jump. I still think it's funny how he just explodes in the, like, blood. It's like, you tap his head. His head is even reinforced. He charged me with it. And yet, like, you just gently tap him. He just, like, explodes into a bunch of blood. It's like, what? Why? No, no! Okay, jumping does work on the Wolverine. Let's just make a pile of corpses, why don't we? I feel like Iggy, like, this character actually knows what he's doing more than I do. I feel like I'm not actually playing the game, I feel like Iggy's playing me. Yeah, probably it. Nope. Ah! Yeah. Do you think there's an egg down here? I think there is. Run over here. See. No, there isn't one. One would hope. Just a pit of punishment. Not really death. If it was a pit of death, it would just instantly kill you. Instead, I just kind of, like, you considered making this cliff, but we decided not, because it's supposed to be a plains. So, we just kind of made it a rock wall with conveniently placed ledges for people to stand on, somehow. How did the man with the cart get past all this? Nope. Play back, just come back. Okay, come back. Shoot. Okay, you didn't notice me. It's a club guy. See, you can't eat people! I seriously wish it, like, barks when you do that. Come on. That's the whole point of that idea. Luckily, you cannot throw things in onward motion. It's kind of funny, I've recorded this video so many times I can't even remember what jokes I already used. Hopefully, this recording saves. If it doesn't save, I'm gonna get really mad. And I'm just not gonna record this. And that would be nice. I'm sure we all would all love to see me fail at platformers, right? There'll be another platform- wait, not platform. There'll be another nest here soon. Did I miss one? Or an egg or something? Let's see if there's a ground. This is our first question. There is. Oh! Ground full of bad things. I was hoping there would be an egg here or something. This must be a long level. Ah! Oh! Okay, so you can't just... I wonder if I could just bite him. It would be faster. Yeah, you can just bite his ankles off. It's apparently sufficient enough to kill a full-grown human. Has it ever occurred to anyone that this raptor would not survive in the wild on its own? No, apparently not. Well, apparently, it must be sneaky. Die. to go slaughter a wolverine now. Just so that I can get some food. Hopefully. It's like a 1 in 5 chance you can eat the body. Really? Really? You're gonna do this game? Okay. I want this. It instantly loses most of its texture. Huh. Oh, there we go. There is two full things, two full episodes of, well, episodes worth of Iggy's Egg Adventure, just for a little starter bit. I think I've actually done pretty well, considering I am still relatively new to platformers, and I'm not particularly skilled at this type of game. So, I hope to see you all in the next video. Have a great new year, and I hope you had a Merry Christmas. Bye-bye.